tar multifilter. With only 14 milligrams of tar and 1.1 of nicotine, as compared to all U.S. government-tested cigarettes, which range from a high of 31 milligrams tar, 2.2 of nicotine, to a low of 2 milligrams tar, 0.1 of nicotine.
Why smoke them if you can't taste them?